Our act is called Dharma,
and our act is sort of a spin-off of a traditional religious story that exists in Hinduism called the Ramayana. But I think what we're trying to do with this piece specifically is show that the art form that we spend our time with, the art form that we've mastered, is really relevant in the 21st century, and that we can be modern while sort of keeping to the roots that
in Hindu and Indian culture, there is this concept called Dharma, which is basically kind of your life duty or lifelong duty. Our piece talks a lot about that because in our story, the main character, Ravan, has the ability and the power just as much as many of the gods that are also depicted in the story, but he strays away from his dharmic duty and his path towards righteousness and veers off into a more negative path. And so we're also kind of talking about how everything that happens, consequences, successes, are due to choices that can be made. UNC Ek Taal presents
Ravan.
Thank you. I need to know.